Pope Paul VI is credited as saying, "Somebody should tell us, right at the start of our lives, that we are dying. Then we might live life to the limit every minute of every day. Do it, I say. Whatever you want to do, do it now. There are only so many tomorrows." Mother Teresa adds, "Yesterday is gone. Tomorrow has not yet come. We have only today. Let us begin." Steve Jobs is credited as saying, "Everyone here has the sense that right now is one of those moments when we are influencing the future."
As we continue through the winter holiday season and beyond, treat every day as a gift to accomplish something positive, no matter how small or how big. Throughout our opening piece this evening, you will hear the chant, "Zawe Setotano," in an East African tribal dialect. In English, this translates to, "Today is a gift." The African proverb in its entirety is, "Tomorrow is a mystery, yesterday is history, today is the gift." It serves as a constant reminder to all that we can and should take every opportunity to live life to the fullest, to help others, and to do something positive in every opportunity we are given. We hope you enjoy today's gift.